Hi guys, so today I want to show you what I just bought 2 days ago. It's something that I've been wanting for a few months, and I'm so glad I finally got it. It's actually the MAC Heroine Lipstick. So this is just going to be a very short video. I just want to show you the swatch and how it looks on my type of skin tone. So I bought it for 68 ringgit Malaysia, and yeah, very happy with the purchase. So I'm gonna swatch it. Yeah, it's appearing kind of pinkish on camera. It's really a mix of purple and pink. So I'm gonna put it on my lips, let you guys see how it looks like. I've tried wearing it twice already, and I'm telling you, it really lasts. It is a matte finish, and it doesn't dry up your lips. So, I don't know whether you can really see the purpleness of the color. Well, it's really love the lipstick. I really love the color. I really love the finish. And the other day, I was having my dinner, and I was really surprised after dinner to find that the color stayed on. So I'm very happy with my purchase. I plan on getting the lip liner, the Heroine lip liner, and also the lip gloss. So hope you guys have an idea on what the color will look like on people like medium to dark skin tone like I am. Okay, bye you guys, good night.